In a Wego, there is a continuing debate getting bigger over the operation of a motocross track on Jim Jackson's pumpkin farm. At a town board meeting tonight, it was a full house for a public hearing over whether the track should be given a permanent permission to operate. Emotions were high on both sides of that issue.
We can't sit outside. We have to keep our windows closed all through the summer months when he's running, because otherwise the sound is in the house. You can't hear your television over the sound of the track. You can't invite people over and visit because there's motocross noise.
I mean, my father is a farmer and he's a pumpkin farm, so it's, you know, his whole business is based on community and children and having a place to go and celebrate the holidays, and, you know, he works really hard.
It's an outlet. I was raised by two alcoholics, and this was an outlet for me to go ride, go, you know, enjoy time. You know, I wasn't a basketball player, I wasn't a soccer player, I raced motorcycles. And more of these places are getting closed, and we have to fight to keep them open.
Some neighbors complain that the noise disturbs scores of them in the Campville Marshland Road area, where there are 60 homes within a half mile of the track.